just look at what's going on here. The reception area.
Yeah. Every time we have somebody
as usual. What's going on?
That's totally why. Okay, well,
amazing place.
It's not gonna pop. I didn't think it was anyways. So we've got our steam. Steam's coming out and it expands from water.
Wow, look,
do you know
at
how big or how many times it expands from water? Well, I'll tell you. Whoa, it did pop. Okay, alright. There we go. Well, I'm gonna finish my story. 1,728 times steam expands from water. And you saw what happened. What happened? Did the balloon explode? Yeah, so all that steam was getting trapped, and it was making the balloon bigger and bigger and bigger until the balloon couldn't hold it anymore. The steam was so strong, it blew it apart. Scientists took that power of that steam, harnessed it, and used it in machines to make cotton cloth really, really fast like never before. Now, if you want to learn more about steam, head over across the way there to that building called the Power Hall, and you'll see real steam engines live at work. There's lots of demonstrations going on, and you'll even see some steam trains as well. Okay, so we've got our cotton cloth being made by machines powered by steam. Steam comes into play again. And this is where the Industrial Revolution in Manchester pops right off. The opening of the Grand Station in 1830, the first train station to move people and goods coming and going at a rapid rate, changing the way we do business.